Hello, my name is Miraj Shah-Khan, and I'm a breast surgical oncologist at Northwestern Medicine. I treat patients with benign and malignant breast disease, as well as evaluate patients that may be at elevated risk for the development of breast cancer. So patients that come to my clinic may have a new breast cancer diagnosis or a breast symptom, such as a new breast mass, nipple discharge, or abnormal findings on breast biopsy or imaging. Patients may also be seeing me if they want to understand their breast cancer risk and create a surveillance plan, especially if they have a family history or other risk factors. My philosophy of care is to treat each patient with warmth and compassion and really take the time to educate them thoroughly about their diagnosis as well as their treatment options. At that point, decision making can be collaborative and patients often can participate in that process. Also, it's important to me that women not only have the best oncologic outcome, but that they are happy with how they look and feel after breast cancer surgery. Coming to the doctor can be uncomfortable, so I really strive to create a space where patients feel safe, as well as feel seen and heard from the moment they walk through the door throughout their treatment journey. When a patient receives a breast cancer diagnosis, it is a very overwhelming time. I find that the more a woman understands about her diagnosis, the better equipped she is to face her treatment head on. So I believe that education with compassion provides hope and empowerment. And I'm honored to have the opportunity to connect with patients and see them through their breast cancer journey.